People across the nation will honor the life of Dr. Martin Luther King Jr. today by participating in a National Day of Service, and that includes people right here in the Susquehanna Valley. News 8's morning reporter Caitlin Smith joins us live from Lebanon with more on what's going on there even bright and early on this Monday. Caitlin, good morning.
Good morning, Jerry. Yeah, even I have the roller brush in here and here. We are helping with a project for Habitat for Humanity just off Warden Street in the 200 block. These homes have been under construction for the last 2 years, and they should be ready at the end of next month to house 7 families. And part of that is thanks to these students who you see behind me here working hard very early in the morning, as you mentioned, Jerry, and they will be here most of the day today, really starting at 9 a.m. and going till 4. We are joined by Heather Howard first here. We see you're working on the top of this door. Why did you come out today?
I feel really fortunate for what I have, and I want to help give back to the community, people that are less fortunate.
And we want to point out, you guys are all wearing these scarves, if we can show your scarf there, for in honor of Martin Luther King Day, obviously, I Have a Dream. What does that mean to you?
It just means that you should help out to the community, and if you believe in something, go for it, and just help out when you can.
All right, Heather, thank you. Antonio Coach is working hard right behind you here. We're going to try to walk around and not get any paint on us, right? How are you doing with that so far? Do you know what you're doing here?
It's my first time doing it, but I feel like a pro at it for some reason. I don't know why, but yeah, it's pretty nice.
Why do you come out and do this?
Well, as Heather said, we're more fortunate, so might as well help out the less fortunate. And I'm in Habitat for Humanity for a reason, because I like helping people, so I might as well do it. So.
All right. Well, we can't talk with anyone else because we don't have time. We do want to point out we have Philip Dommeyer over here working on the door. We have Caitlin Miller right behind me painting the closet area here. This is going to be a bedroom. And down here on the ground, we have Kavna Shukla. Thank you all so much for coming out so early for us. It's going to be a long day for them, Jerry, but as you heard from them, they think it's worth it. Back to you.
You bet. Good to see that. All right, Caitlin, thank you.